All right, I've come to the realization that I think I might have a bald spot on the back of my head, and that terrifies me. Now, my ex-girlfriend always told me that I had a bald spot, but my ex-girlfriend was a fucking cunt, so I never listened to what she said. I guess I'm about to find out if I have a bald spot or not, which is really s that's really scary, and that's probably a really bad light to use for that video. Okay, let's take a look back here. You guys see a bald spot? Do I have a bald spot?